The base or mid icon pack is here, ladies and gentlemen. Who are we going to get? Let's find out. If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below. Welcome back to some more FIFA 21. We have got some icon Guess Who for you guys today. We have managed to save up our, well, not save up, we've managed to craft our mid or prime icon pack. And we've got a very tough opponent for you guys today. It is, of course, none other than Mr. CapGunTom. How are you getting on, sir? And yeah, I feel like I need to flip in. I feel like I need to get some karma against you, mate, because you not only violated me in Team Takedown, but you've absolutely finished me over on your TikTok now as well, which is just unacceptable. I'm getting attacked from multiple angles, and angles that I didn't even realise I was going to get attacked from, to be honest with you.
What's wonderful, Oakley, is that video has now got over 100,000 views on TikTok, so that's pretty sick.
It's popping, mate. It's popping, and everyone has seen me look like an absolute dimwit. But I say, oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm safe now. Pretty sure you're not going to get a single one. Proceeds to get six, oh, my entire back line, my goalkeeper.
And goalkeeper.
Yeah, so just absolutely devastating. Absolutely devastating, though.
But it's no one-way traffic, mate, because last time I was on here on the old Guess Who Arena, you whitewashed me. I didn't get a single round. You 3-0'd me. It was disgraceful. If we're at the pub, I would have to take my trousers down and run around the pool table.
Yeah. Not for the first time. And listen, this is so what we're going to do today, ladies and gentlemen. We have got a prime icon pack for you all. We're opening up live right now, over on my Facebook page. So check out the streams if you haven't done so already. Smash out a like if you enjoy the content. If you want to see another prime or mid icon pack, then I can get one out in a rock, paper, stat, perhaps later on in the week for you all. Smash up the likes. 2,000 likes would be incredible. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here and put in the comments right now. I want to see a guess from every single one of you. Who do you think we're going to get? Is it going to be a prime or a mid? And what's the icon going to be? No cheating, though. Tom, let's just get straight on into this, brother, and open up some packs, mate, shall we?
Alrighty, and you're just going to open that whenever you want, right?
I'm going to open that up whenever the hell I want, yeah, exactly. And don't forget,
when
you can use whatever
like, when he's
you
under
want.
The cosh, yeah, whenever yeah. he's under the cosh and he's feeling like he needs a free round, he'll pull that one out, I understand. All
yes,
good, mate.
Yes, mate, yes indeed. You can use whatever player you like, mate. It doesn't have to be the first player you pack, but of course, if you do want to stick with the first player you pack, you can do that. As long as they're 83 rated or above, it doesn't matter.
It I have got something, matter. Mate. I have indeed got myself a cheeky little player here.
Got yourself a cheeky little player. Okay, very nice. You know what, bro? You know what? I do too.
All right, then.
So let's go with a little bit of rock, paper, scissors, go.
I've got scissors again because I can't think quickly enough.
Damn it. You know what? It's got you the start, though. Has got you the start, my friend.
Oh, I think we had the discussion about that last time. About we not.
I was hoping the fact I said it slower this time. I was hoping that your brain would have worked quicker, and I was hoping you were going to go rock. But nevertheless, no, it's fine. You get to start, mate.
No, my brain only works that quickly when I see an opportunity to tramp goal someone. right. Okay. I'm gonna go and say. I'm gonna do this differently today, mate. I'm gonna say, is your player one of the top 9 nations?
You're being bold. I like it. Yes, they are top 9 nations.
Okay.
I will try to replicate. Whenever a guest comes on and goes first and says something that's not like a standard, like 83 or 84 or top 5 leagues or whatever it may be, I try to replicate it as best I can. So I'm going to ask you, mate, if they're native to the league that they play in.
They are not.
Okay, not native.
I'm just trying to desperately put down all of the different... top 9 nations now. I need one more. What's the last one? Oh god. I'll tell you what. I'll ask the ones I have got.
That's fine, it's fine. Italian, Spanish, Netherlands.
Oh, that's it, that's
Portuguese.
The one. Okay, I got it. That was the one. Okay, is your player Brazilian, French, English, or Italian?
Brazilian, French, English, or Italian, yes. Yours okay. isn't native. You kind of, I don't really know how long I, okay, I'll ask you this. Do they play in a capital city?
They do.
Oh, okay. So, okay, nice.
I'll say, is yours Italian? I'm going to go 1-4 here.
No.
Ah.
Capital city, yes. You answered that incredibly quickly. Incredibly quickly, mate. So they play in...
That's because I know that if I don't answer quickly, then you'll be like, oh, you just glean information off it. It's one of those questions. It's like, oh, yeah, okay.
Do they play in La Liga or the Prem?
They do play in one of those leagues.
Okay.
Listen, mate, I did a quiz last night. I was quizmaster. Yeah. I know capital cities. Don't okay. you dare.
What's the capital? Dare. What's the capital of Italy?
Is your player French?
Just gonna ignore me then. Fair enough.
It's Rome, not, mate. It's Rome.
They're not French. What about Germany?
It's not Munich, is it? It's the other one. Oh, Berlin.
There we go.
Oh, don't do it to me because it's like the big football team. I'm always like, where's the big football team? Because then.
Does your player play in the Premier League, London?
Yes. Is your player English?
They're not, I'm afraid.
Wow. Like, literally got
pretty,
it wrong every
pretty
single
much
time.
The worst you could have possibly done. Yeah.
Brazilian it is. God dang it, there's okay, so mate. Many Brazilians as well.
All right, I'm going to say, mate, is your player, does your player play, sorry, for Arsenal or for Chelsea?
Arsenal
you can't call safety in the series,
Chelsea.
By the way.
Yeah, they do play for one of those clubs, yeah. I'm going to say, is your player 83 or 84 rated?
83 or 84, yes. Does your player play for Arsenal?
Sorry, mate, you just cut out. What did you say?
They are 83 or 84, yes.
Okay.
And I then asked you if they play for Arsenal.
They don't play for Arsenal, no.
Okay.
Does your player play in either the CSL or La Liga?
CSL or La Liga, yes. Chelsea, and they are not native. That doesn't really help me with this. At all, actually. Have you got a... Have you got centre mid?
I haven't. Is your player Oscar?
No. Do you have Aspilicueta?
I do, yes, I do.
Very nice. Difficult for you there. Very difficult. You're close. You got close.
Is it Paulinho or Diego Carlos?
It is Diego Carlos's perfect link.
Oh, Fernando. Yeah, I had him in my head as well.
So I got lucky with that.
Yeah, no, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. GG's. Good round.
All right, mate. I've got another player.
All right, give me a second, mate. Just got to find one. Packs are not kind to me right now.
The hit and miss, the 81 pluses.
Oh, as if, man. You know what I've just done is I saved up my weekend league picks, the ones you got for playing weekend league, the picks that... And I've opened both of them, and I only got 82 rated as the highest, so I can't actually use them for the game.
Gutting.
Oh, that was my trump. That was my trump right there. That was my trump. I was hoping to get like a disgusting little inform, like Muriel, that you'd never know was in Team of the Week.
Proper ugly one. That's why you asked if you could use any pack you liked, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. Absolutely minging those packs. It completely ruined me. Oh, rats.
Dear me.
All right, mate. I am sort hard.
Okay, very nice. It's my start this time. So I'm going to say, mate, I'll carry on the same run of questioning. I'm going to say, does the team that they play in, are they still involved in European football?
Yes, they are. Okay. So that does include the people that have gone down to
Europa League. Yeah.
Okay, then yes. I'm in trouble here, so I'm going to go a bit more forward, and I'm going to say, does your player play in La Liga, Prem, or Serie A?
La Liga, Prem, or Serie A? No.
Oh dear, maybe you've got an
European football. European football. Does your player... are they still in the Champions League?
AR.
Okay.
He's like, did you like the little mind game I played with there, Oakley?
I mean, I was always going to have to differentiate. So it was kind of, it was almost wasted.
Would Oakley open his icon pack this early on? That is the real question, because let's face it, he wants you guys to stay here longer for more retention. I'll say, Oakley, is your player, does your player walk out?
They are a walkout, yes.
Okay.
Does your player play for Liverpool or Manchester City?
No.
Ooh, that's not good then for me.
I will say... Is your player an icon?
They are an icon, mate, yes.
My God. I'm in trouble. There's no way I win this round.
I don't know about that, dude. I don't know about that. Does your player play in Bundesliga or for PSG?
Bundesliga or PSG? No. I'm going to ask a totally, I'm going to ask you, a question. Which is a bit... It's down to you, basically, and your interpretation of the question.
Okay.
Are you happy with your icon?
I think it's fair to say that this is an L.
Okay, cool. That's good.
It's fair to say this is an L.
Let's just start... We'll just start shouting them from this point, because we're so far behind. We just have to.
Right. Is your player from La Liga?
Yes. I'm going to say... Is your player a goalkeeper or a defender?
No. Is your player from... Is your player a midfielder?
No.
Not a midfielder. Okay.
Is your player a cam, centre mid, CDM, or striker?
Yeah. Is your player a defender?
No. Is your player a CDM or striker?
Yes. So you've got someone from La Liga. They're not a midfielder or a defender.
Jesus, man, because it's a prime... because it's a prime or mid-icon, Oakley. I can't even narrow it down based on the position because half of them have changed. What are you saying?
Goalkeeper or striker?
No. I'm going to have a swing. Have you got Inzaghi?
No. I am really unsure, mate. Because in my head right now, you either have... they're not a midfielder. They're not a striker or a goalie, which means they're a right winger or a left winger, which means you, in my head, you've either got Messi, Hazard, or you've got Ousmane Dembele. I'm going to say you've got Dembele.
I don't.
Okay.
I think you're missing one of them positions, mate. I don't know. I'm so deep in now. Do I just keep on swinging? I don't know. I think it's too late. I think I just have to swing. Who else would be disappointing? If you have Vieri, I'll be very disappointed. I'm going to say, have you got Larsson?
No. Do you have Eden Hazard?
I do, yeah.
Yeah, nice try, mate. Nice try, mate. Trying to get me into flipping Benzema.
Who do you get, God? Let us know.
Mid Shearer, lad. Mid
Shearer.
Disgusting. Oh my God. Absolutely
welcome
vile.
To the club, mate.
absolutely vile. One like equals one prayer.
It's horrific,
he's gonna be,
mate.
He's gonna be cast off to the shadow realm in no time whatsoever.
Some might consider this an L, except if they're a Newcastle fan. And then
yeah, exactly. Well, listen, I don't want to be disrespectful. Is it his mid? I don't know. Let me quickly have a little look.
Welcome to the club if it is, because I've got both his base and mid. I can't wait to open up my mid prime icon pack and get his prime card so I can complete the set.
No, it is definitely his mid. That is horrendous, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, one like equals one prayer.
Stinker.
My flipping God, what a stinker, that is. Terrible. Stinker, mate. Terrible, terrible.
Stinker. Give me
Remember last time we did this, dude? Like, I managed to pack a tradable icon.
Yeah, I do. That
would be... Imagine I did that now with a moment. So it would be nice.
Oh, it would be crazy.
It'd be very nice.
But what's people like, oh, Tommy, you coming on and opening packs for Prime Icon Moments? I was like, bro, I've opened thousands of packs this year and I've packed 3 tradable icons all year. You think I'm going to open up some 7.5k packs and get myself a moment? Are you mad?
Unlikely. Unlikely to say the least. So what's the score? 2-0 right now, dude.
Damn, I think that I'm in the mud. I lost to Jack yesterday and now this.
What?
Absolutely dreadful.
Oh no. You're going through the trenches a little bit, it sounds like, at the moment, mate.
I'm being pulled backwards through the mud, I'm not going to lie.
Oh dear.
I have had a few players that I could have used, but genuinely, they are the worst of fodder cards. We're talking like the Tadiches of the world, the Matuidis, the Higuaines.
Nobody wants to hear or see.
No, nothing like, you know, the sort of players that will end your Guess Who career with an L.
Yeah, no, for sure. Absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, I'm still hoping for anything right now. I'll literally take the next thing I get because these packs have been so bad. So bad.
All right, I am now sorted, finally. We're good. We are.
You and me both. I'm ready to rock and roll, my friend.
I can never tell with you. I feel like you're lying the whole time. I just don't feel like... all right, okay. I'm going to... Because last time I asked this question, I feel bad to ask it again, but I'm going to ask it again because I was completely screwed because you had the icon last time and there's no way you've got another icon. Is there, Oakley? He's blatantly made a mid-icon pack and not told me. Okay, is your player from La Liga, Prem or Serie A?
Yes.
Good.
Is your player from the Bundesliga, Premier League or Serie A?
No. Is your player from the Serie A?
No. Is your player from La Liga?
Just La Liga?
Just La Liga.
Go on, add another one on.
No.
No, he's not.
Damn.
Is your player from the Prem?
Yes. Is your player from... MLS or Ligue 1?
Yeah, he is from one of those leagues. Does your player play in either Liverpool or Manchester?
Yeah. Is your player from... Is your player from PSG or a goalie?
No. Alright. Trying to work out what I'm gonna go for. Your player play for Manchester City?
He does.
That is a huge pull. 1 in 4. Let's go, boys.
Is your player a striker?
He is. Oh no, what am I gonna say? Oh, who do I pack all the time from that club? I pack them all the time. Is your player Fernandinho?
No. Do you have Ben Yedder?
Of course I do, mate. I'm glad there's no option.
Unlucky. Well, no, Higgy Azalea. Higuain.
Oh, yeah, you should. Why don't you say him first?
because it felt too suspect. It felt too suspect for you to use
You're
an MLS player.
You're a sus fella, mate. You're a sus fella. If it's Mahrez, I'm going to be very upset.
It's Silky Ilky, mate. So you can take some solace from that if you wish.
Oh, no, I should have said it. I should have gone him first. I couldn't remember the 83 for Man City.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't say him first, if I'm being honest. I thought I might have been finished right there. But, sadly, mate, you're pummeling me on TikTok. You're pummeling me in Team Takedown, but you're not pummeling me in Guess Who. And you, honestly, bro, you have been the hardest opponent. I feel like I've leveled up the playing field in the last couple of episodes. However,
it's difficult. I feel like I should probably save up an icon pack because
The icon pack has seemed to be.
It's a game changer.
I mean, it is. But to be fair, like that last round just there was close.
Yeah, that was close.
The first one was close as well, though, mate. Like, he had an 83 or 84 rated, like, in CSL or La Liga. And the thing is, people love City. As much as it's 3-0, it's not a hammering. Do you know what I mean? It was a close game, which is nice. Sadly, though, mate, we are going to have to go get yourself some discards. So we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen, when we've got those in his three centre-back slots. I won't waste your time, my friend. I will not waste your time. I'll rip it off like a Band-Aid. Like my girl Beyonce says, to the left, to the left. Left centre-back, please.
Mr. John Stones.
You got lucky, mate. That is the cheapest one. And you are, of course, able to list card him for 25,000 coins. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back once people have set up their sniping filters and they are ready to rock and roll.
List him for 10k. There we go.
He's gone. No, 25k.
No, he's already gone, mate.
Okay, fine. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed the episode. If you have, smash up a like rating, like we said down below. Rip in the chat for getting Shearer. Whoever guessed that, congratulations. Consider this your virtual cookie. You can grab it off me whenever you like. I've been Oakley. That's been Tom. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.